Hi everyone, Nigel here again from Phoenix Rehab. Today I want to go share with you what we will do for hand therapy if you have undergone or will be going through mummy's thumb release surgery. So I've shared before in an earlier video, I put the link down below later, that mummy's thumb is actually called the Quervain tenosynovitis. Basically what happens is that the tendons at the wrist level here below the thumb, they get inflamed at the tendon level and the synovial sheath. Don't know whether you can see this as, or not over here. So what happens is movement that move a wrist this way or flexion of your wrist or extension can be quite painful for the wrist. And usually doctors will always recommend for you to do conservative. That means that you be referred to us for hand therapy. We may do a splint for you. But sometimes it's either too advanced or too acute. And if it's too intense, the pain is just too sharp. We also recommend you to do either injection or surgery. So if let's say yours is really advanced, very painful already, and you decide to go for a mummy's thumb release surgery, what you can expect is that the doctor will just release the flap. There's a flap underneath the skin. It's called the flexor retinaculum. It's just over there. It's just a flap over here. When the doctor release it, right, then immediately the tendons that have been rubbing each other or compressed will not be compressed anymore. You'll feel almost immediate relief. But of course, just take note, the flap releases the tendons and the synovial sheath. But take note that the tendon and synovial sheath itself already has some abrasion and some damage. So post-surgery, you still need to do hand therapy. It will be divided in a few stages. So the first stage of hand therapy after mummy's thumb release surgery is mainly to make sure that the wound heals well. So most of the time, either we will do the wound care for you or the surgeon will do wound care for you. We'll make sure that there's no infection or no really acute inflammation, you can tell. And there's no allergic reaction to the bandage or anything. And we'll teach you some wrist exercises to make sure that your wrist joint, the range of motion is well maintained. So the typical range of motion exercises for a wrist that has the mummy's thumb release done, we will be just the six motions of the wrist, which will be wrist flexion, wrist extension, wrist deviation one, deviation two. Okay. Again, a little bit more deviation, but there's a bit of a stretch more downwards and upwards with the thumb. It depends on how intense the pain is. If doing this has no pain, no sharp pain, we can continue doing that gently. So this is phase one after your mummy's thumb release. That will happen for about 2 weeks-ish, 3 weeks at most. And then the phase two happens at week two, week three, all the way to week eight. This is where we push a little bit more for your range of motion. We will start to do a lot more exercises this way. If your wound has been healed, we will start to do heat treatment, like our wax treatment, our heat wax. We will do heat pack. We will do a scar mobilization, scar management, because scar can really stick to all your tendons. So if the scar is not managed, it sticks too much, it will make it more stiff, and sometimes we become very sensitive. So we do scar management as well. And we'll continue the stretching exercises, the tendon gliding exercises this way, right? And at phase three, we kick it up one notch higher. We add resistance in. So we use things like a dumbbell. So you can expect to do exercises like this, this way to strengthen your wrist, as well get your tendons strengthened and gliding more with resistance. This way as well with the resistance. This at week 8, week 12. So it depends on how fast or how slow you progress. So normally patients, if they want to have like a rough estimate, it's about between 8 to 16 weeks for them to really fully recover and back to normal as usual. So this is a general outline of how we do hand therapy following a mummy's thumb surgery. So anything, just comment down below. Share this video with your friends. If you have any questions, let me know, okay? Take care, man. See you guys. Bye.